Hello! Now, here at Panabo, today is one of the most stressful days of our year, but I know it's going to be one of the most fulfilling days. But today, we're able to get 50 Secret Santas, and we are going to celebrate early Christmas with the kids of Marysville. So we did this last year. Now we're doing it again with some more partners such as JCI Diwali, Novacor, a lot more partners.
We are always here every year para mahatak na mo sa inyo ha, ang promise na mo. Headed by Andrea Taylor together with the JCI Okay, look yourself into my
fulfilling. So people ask why we do this every year, and I always say that I've always been blessed to have such a good family. I had a great childhood, and I couldn't imagine not having the childhood. Not having that Christmas every year is just really sad that some kids don't get to experience a lot of what we experience, what our kids are experiencing. So, you know, it's just a little bit of time and effort, and as you can see, all those kids were really happy with what they got. It makes everybody happy, and that's what matters the most. And I'd like to take this opportunity to thank everybody who helped out, especially the Novocor company, and to all the Secret Santas who went out of their way to buy a gift, to deliver their gift to me, you know, because it's been really crazy in Davao lately with all the traffic, but they didn't mind. They just wanted to make somebody happy. See Idu Walling, who came with me, who supported the project, and Leandro's Catering. So this is the second time they actually sponsored food and drinks to our event. And for my international driver, for doing all the errands with me. You the best, Daddy. If any of you wants to reach out to Maryfil Children's Village to donate, to be a sponsor, or even celebrate your birthday party, I'm gonna post a link below to their Facebook page, and you can just message them and coordinate with them.